Thank you. I've gone out, but we needed to practice that. Just how it goes sometimes, and that's the song kind of connects with me. You know, it really is when I heard it, and I was like, ugh! And then I realized it was written by a guy from Fort Pierce. So I was like, ah! And then I heard his story. I was like, oh!
Gary Stort's man, dude.
He's so good. And it's like, wow. That's why I learned it. I was like, I learned it by playing with Johnny Depp. And I was like, oh, he does a really cool version of the song. Songs that I would play if I worked on a Carnival cruise boat. That's right, Carnival cruise goers, free Norovax with every trip. We got a 2-for-1 COVID special. Too soon? Oh. Is that Jill Glamer than FDR's legs? Too soon? I don't know. Come on. It was the 1940s. Do I have to go farther back so everybody's comfortable? Magna Farta! There we go. Oh, you highbrow listener.
Oh,
tell you about the Princess Cabin upgrade. It's only $2.99 with your platinum card. Are you a platinum member? You should be a platinum member.
Hey, we're gonna get Doug McRae up here to play some guitar and sing some tunes.
Yeah. Thank you. I
them all up here to play some better steel. And, where's Brian Ray?
Oh,
a big old free bag of marijuana. We're raising money tonight here in the front. You see our little tip jar here. We're starting to collect. Now you may laugh at that joke, but it won't be so funny when it's popular and it becomes a religion. So throw that out there. If you don't like that, we're actually going to get real jobs or going back to Job Corps. Thank you.
Thank you. on a side.
You can let me run through that.
Yeah, you have an endangered for show. You guys should come on.
Next Monday is the Stonehouse Celebration of Life for Monty Sweet. That'll be a real good one. So y'all come back and be kind, rewind, get home safe. We'll see you again next time.
Thank you.